It's Wednesday, the 6th of April.
Today's Morning Minute is brought to you by GEDEX.
A safe transport plan for school students is still in limbo as all parties involved can't come to an agreement. In the wake of recent school bus accidents, the Ministry of Education had plans of implementing the Muwasilat bus services to transport students and ensure better safety standards. The plan has not yet been implemented as some private schools have indicated that they can't afford the services. The qualifiers of one of Oman's most popular events, the Times of Oman quiz competition, will begin on the 10th of April. Last year, around 1,400 teams from 19 different local and international schools in Oman participated. The first qualifying round will be held at the Indian school Darset, so get set to rack your brains this month. The Daba port in the governorate of Musandam witnessed active movement after huge quantities of fish were brought to the market. This period is considered the fishing season in Musandam, where the fishermen get ready by preparing nets. This will help in enhancing the fishing sector as the Daba market is already considered as one of the best that provides high quality fish.